from behind in the final furlong. In the second race of the afternoon, it was outstandingly getting it by virtue of a disqualification at 23-1, going a distance for the first time. Elo wrapping up the sprint title with a dramatic wire-to-wire victory. Royal Heroine, wow, what a race the filly ran against the boys this afternoon. Liked her here and around the country. Princess Rooney demolished her field, taking the distaff as the favorite, the 3-5 favorite by 7 lengths. Eddie Delahoussaye aboard for that one. And Lashkari with the French jockey Yves Saint-Martin angling out through the stretch and passing the mare all along in a great finish. That's just 6. We've got one more to go.
And I wonder what Axe and Harvey think about this one.
Harvey, I've just heard a report that there are freeways jammed up with traffic all the way to the San Gabriel Mountains. People rushing in late to try and get money down on Slew of Gold. He's gone, and we just showed him at 4-5. He is now 1-2 and maybe even dropping lower. Everyone's crazy about this horse. They're betting not only on a great horse, a marvelous animal, but obviously they're betting on an